Y'all know who it is. She girl Nova, and I'm back. Looking through the eyes of a queen, you will see
I'm a beast. Hey y'all, what's up? It is the next day. I'm lying to y'all. It's not the next day. It's been about three days. And I ain't been doing a daggone thing, y'all. But I got a story time for y'all. It ain't even really a story time. It's more of like a parent concern. I'm concerned for these students. I'm concerned for my kids. Like, oh, y'all. I'm so over some of these schools at this point. Y'all probably like, what are you talking about? Let me know, does this sound normal? Now, I have a child in middle school, okay? And I don't want to put her business out there, so I'm just going to say that she had a pretty rough day today. And I thought that it was like, I thought something really bad happened. I mean, I really was thinking the worst because I had to pick her up from school. And it was simply because she was stressed out. And I was like, what's stressing you out? And I'm like thinking like, you know, tell me. Like, you know, because we have a very open relationship. Me and all my kids do. They know. Like, tell me. Tell me, because I love the Lord and I stay close to him, but he know the way he made me, and I get it cracking real quick if somebody do something to my kids. Like, don't let this hype fool you. Don't let this little, let me tell you, Lord, let me stop. I need to go to church. It's time for me to get to church, because I could feel that other side coming out. Today just was one of them days, y'all. She was just stressed out because of the school. The students, she said it was an overload today. So anybody else out there understand where I'm coming from? These kids are going through a lot, and we need to start paying attention. If you have kids, you have nieces, you have nephews or whatever, like, these kids are going through a lot, y'all, and they have so much pressure that I think we have this, like, thing where we're comparing these generations now, like Gen V and Alpha. And they consider me a millennial. I was born 93, right? But this comparison of generations is almost like making the other generations feel less of. Because every generation get talked about. Y'all know what I mean. They be like, back in my day, we weren't like that. We wasn't doing this. And I'm just like at the point where all I care about my kids' mental health. And when my child is telling me that, am I yelling, y'all? I'm sorry. When my child is telling me that students in her school are having panic attacks and nervous breakdowns, I'm sorry. This is not normal. This shouldn't be happening. I'm sorry. It really should not be happening. So I'm giving her today. You know what I'm saying? I want her to, you know that life is life in right now. And I really do feel bad for my kids and our kids and kids born during that Gen Z, whatever, them years. And then I had another conference with another teacher today just to let her know that I support her. But what she's trying to do with one of my other children, because all of my kids get praised for how they are in school, and I'm very blessed. But she just wanted to work on this one thing with one of my kids, and she was like, she wants to bring this one thing out of him. And she just was complimenting me and my husband on how well we stay involved with them with school. So I encourage y'all, yes, stay involved with your kids. Ask them questions, because you never know when they stressed out. You never know. You never, never know. So, but I'm that parent where I'm going to always know, because I look at my child and I'll be like, why you walking like that? Something ain't right. Like, it can be the wildest thing, but that's just so y'all know I really pay attention to my kids. But we about to go to Five Below, and then I gotta go to another store because I am, my son's birthday is tomorrow. He got me 10. He turning 10. He about to, like, he is really growing up. Y'all, he's really growing. He's growing up. It's really grown up. So happy birthday, y'all, to him. We call him Man, but happy birthday, James. You know what I'm saying? And I just want him to, like, know that, yeah, 10 is a number. It is a big number. And you hit that 10. So his birthday is right after Christmas. So he do understand. You know what I'm saying? Within reason. He understand that he ain't about to get a whole Christmas again. But we still gonna make sure we celebrate his birthday. And yeah, let him know that we proud of him. He ain't made honor roll. He's just doing a thing. So just keep doing it. Keep doing your thing. Mommy love you. But yeah, y'all, I done talked for about 5 minutes. Let me get up off of here and get to the store. I done had a lot of coffee, so y'all been talking a lot. I'm talking fast. Yeah, I've been talking fast. Calm down. Bring it down. What are you doing? Bring it down. Yeah. All right, y'all, let me see y'all in a little bit. Bye. We gonna see. I'm not getting them nothing really crazy. Y'all know Five Below has just like a bunch of little cool stuff. So, and then y'all, he broke his drone. He didn't, but his brother broke his drone. I don't want to get copyrighted, so I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the car. I'm gonna show y'all some B-roll though. Right from the back, posted in the act. About to hit the club, been mobbing all day. Cracking on some rocks, dying on patrol. VIP stats, strapped with my chrome. Look around the club, what do I say? Everybody rocking side to side to the beat. Snapping nine fingers, bouncing to the groove. All by they self, that's the new move. Nigga, where I'm from, we like to go dumb. I'm soaking up the gang, I'm seeing how it's done. I ain't shorty, what they call it? She said the pool palace, straight from bank. I said you're good at it. Good at what you do. You and your crew. I got a new car mount, y'all. Yeah, I got a new car mount. Y'all, I have went through so many car mounts. I literally went through so many car mounts and could not find the right one. Every car mount I got was like, it just was not working. Like, my phone would fall. Like, my phone is big. It's heavy. Like, but I got a car mount, y'all, and it's giving the angles for the girls. Like, yeah. So, I love this car mount, and it's magnetic. So, let's just hope and pray this one lasts. Okay? Okay. Did I do it right? It's so hard to get it. But let's hope and pray to the gods that this car mount lasts. I'm actually, I got some good stuff, y'all. I found a coffee maker at Five Below. But not just any coffee maker. It also makes iced coffees. For those of y'all that don't know, I'm a coffee maker. Like, a coffee maker. But girl, what are you talking about? I am an iced coffee gal. Like, I love me some iced coffee. So the girl in there was like, people been buying them and they're really good. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna show y'all when I get home. But let me know, let me follow these directions, because I'm doing Uber right now and I think I missed my turn. Dang it, I always do that. Okay, y'all, I'm back. We dropped that order off. Oh, my brakes. Oh, I can't go that way. I gotta get new brake pads, y'all. Why is it the beginning of the year is always something new that you need? Like, the end of the year, you spend all your money on Christmas, which we said we wasn't going to do, but we, you know what, it was worth it. And now we done found out that we need some new brake pads, which, that ain't the most expensive thing, could be worse. And it's something else that we need to fix, because y'all, like, we got this car last year, okay? It's just now coming up on a year, and we almost put $3,000 down on this car. And what's crazy is this, it was like, we needed a car fast, and I love that the outside of this car is very pretty. It's giving very much Lex. Like, it's a Hyundai, but it's giving very much Lex. Like, there literally is. I'm not even lying, y'all. Not even saying that just to be saying it. There is a car that looks just like my car, and it, but it's a Lex. So I was like, somebody bit off of somebody, and maybe Hyundai bit off of them. I don't care. But I like this car. The outside is very pretty. The inside, it was like some cosmetic things, you feel me? And I'm like, okay, cool. Seat covers. But we still think about getting a different car because we need a bigger trunk. Okay? I have 6 kids. And even though this has 3 rows, you wouldn't even think it has 3 rows. It has 3 rows. Come on, y'all. We need something bigger so I can put the stroller in the car. Because it's hard to put the big stroller I got in this car. I can't do it. I got to put our smaller stroller. So, yeah, like, this, the beginning of this year seems like every year we always got to get a new car and move. A new car, a new place. A new car. It is, yeah. This better be the last year we need to do them too. I'm being so honest. For real. I'm ready to get stable and really, I'm sorry for the lighting, y'all. Build a nice foundation for me and my kids. Because my husband works too daggone hard. And we didn't work too daggone hard to get our credit and things off our credit and stuff. And yeah, we deserve it. So, where am I going? Y'all, don't be minding me. When I have coffee in my system, like, I will tell y'all my whole life story. Like, ooh, speaking of life story, my sister bought me an amazing gift. I gotta show y'all. I think everybody needs this. It's a book, and it says story of my life, and it guides you through everything from the beginning of you being born, and it lets you right up until you're 85 years old. So the sad thing is, y'all don't think I'm gonna live past 85, because I'm claiming 120. Like, but the book ends at 85, and I'm like, oh. Okay, y'all said I'm not going. I ain't gonna make it past 85, you know. But anyway, that's not the point. The point is the book allows you to pretty much write something and leave something behind, and you can even have it for the current. You know, like, I want my kids to be able to. I'm yelling again. I want my kids to be able to like have something, and they could read about it. And then people who didn't know me could read about it. Because I got a story to tell. And that's what the book says on the front. It says, my life story. And it says something like that about you having a story to tell. And it was so thoughtful. And I already started writing in it. But I said, take your time. Because, oh, my breaks. It said, take my time. Because people going to be reading this. So, I'm just, y'all, I love it. I love it so much. So, yeah. I don't know why I chose to tell y'all that. But I'm going to the store to get some ice and some coffee because I want to make an iced coffee today. We're going to open up this bad boy and we're going to see what it's giving. And I think it'd come with a little cup. And I got this from Five Below for $25. It should have been $5, but it's now $5 and beyond. So whatever, that's beyond me. Let's go and get this ice and this coffee. And I'll be getting this cake tomorrow. So, woo, child, I need to chill. Do I need more coffee? I don't think I need no more coffee. But yeah, we're going to the store.
Chain on skateboard P. Bling, pow, boom. Chain on skateboard P. Yeah, going eight like nigga. Move out the way, please don't be a hero. Bling, pow, boom. Chain on skateboard P. Ooh, bling, pow, boom. Chain on skateboard P. Hey, yeah, made that money on a Monday. Yeah, ratchet on the runway. Ooh, don't throw that money on the runway. Yeah, ratchet on the runway. Yeah, took her on a double date. She tryna eat good steak up on her plate. Gucci on my feet, ooh, Gucci on my face. Yeah, she a thot, ugh, get up on my face. Ooh, damn, hurry, woo. Don't make me flurry, woo. Stacking my money, woo.
Okay, I kept hitting record. Like, y'all, sorry for this really, really bad lighting, but we at the house. My boys are on their way home. This is probably going to be the last video I'm going to do for today. And then tomorrow is my baby's birthday. I might get some footage for y'all. I might not, because it's like, I want to have the personal time with them. And they know I do a lot of recording, and I'll be overloading it. So we'll see. But, y'all, I'm about to bust my coffee maker open. I want to set up, like, an area so I can show y'all. But that's why I'm so ready to move. Because my vlogs, when I tell y'all, just hold on. Just don't unsubscribe. And if you think about not subscribing, just hold tight. The vlogs and the videos are going to get so much better, y'all. Like, I haven't been vlogging. Little quick update. The reason why I don't vlog as much or in my home, one, because it's smaller. And it's not, like, let me make it make sense. With my kids running around and everything, it's hard to have quiet space. But when we move, like, I'm going to be able to have my space. So, like, when I want to have a sit down and talk to y'all, I'm not going to feel like I got to go hide in a corner to do it. So, it's my reasons for why it'd be hard to, like, really vlog like I want to, start my podcast like I want to. Like, it's so many ideas. They up here. Unagi, they up here. But I wanted to show y'all this iced coffee / hot coffee maker that I got from Five Below. And I don't know where I could set it up at. But I want to, like, hold out to open it to show y'all. Because I'm like, y'all know Five Below get stuff and then it be going. So I really can't. If y'all going to get it, y'all got to get it now. And I don't even know if they out now by the time y'all see this. But it sucks because Five Below don't be holding on to certain stuff. And I'm like, this is by Mr. Coffee. Mr. Coffee is the brand. So let me show y'all real quick. Hold on. This is it. Like, the packaging is, like, the pink just caught me. The pink and blue. And it's so cute. And because we live in a smaller apartment right now, it's not huge, y'all. Like, I can put this somewhere. And I'm still going to take it with me. Don't get me wrong. But I do have stuff already in my cart, y'all, that I can't wait to buy when we move. And it's all appliances. Y'all know Drew Barrymore? She's like a chef, right? Well, she got, y'all know the cute appliances, y'all, in Walmart, and it got the B on it. That's her stuff. Drew Barrymore got the cutest, sleekest appliances, and even her plates and her knife set. I got it all, y'all, in my cart. I got it all. But I'm gonna get her a coffee maker too. But this bad boy right here, I heard the girl in the store told me everybody was raving about this. So it's by Mr. Coffee, iced or hot coffee in minutes. It even comes with this little tumbler right here. It don't come with this. That would have been cute. That would have been dope. But it come with this little tumbler. And I bought filters, y'all, like, because I was like, what if it don't come with any filters? What about? It got a reusable filter. So, hey, come here. It was $25. It wasn't $5. We all know that Five Below is now five and beyond. But $25 so far, that's a steal. Look, see, the 25 is right there. Right there. I'm going to test it out. If I could get the aesthetics for y'all and get the video for y'all, just please, y'all, don't pay attention to the background. Don't pay attention to the kids running around. Don't do that. But at the end of the day, they minds. I be putting them on my family channel. But I talk too much, y'all. I'm talking a lot again. But this is what it looked like. Built-in filter. And I went and I bought some coffee. I bought the Colombian coffee of the Starbucks. I got the ice. I got the creamer. And yeah, so we're going to hold on. And I'm going to try to show y'all this. If I don't, it's because it got too lit here and it got too loud. And my boy's about to be home and it's really about to get lit. And his birthday tomorrow, so he really going to be lit. And yeah, so it's going to really be hard to show y'all stuff. But I'm just going to show y'all because this is me. And I said, you know what, 2024, I am really not about to, like, not show y'all my life. Like, this is all me. So take it or leave it, baby. But I'm going to see y'all in a little bit. Let me straighten up and get prepared for this wildness that's about to come home. Okay?
Says too much caffeine makes me Sanka Brand decaffeinated coffee.
I like real coffee.
Sanka Brand's 100% real coffee. Try it.
Mmm. Delicious.
And don't be trying to come around my girl acting like Mr. Friendly. And steal the spotlight like Mr. Bentley. I spotted her like Spud McKenzie. And for them fake boobies, I paid them Benjis. Get your own. I got Paris, he got Nikki, he tried to get him a clone. He said, yeah, you know you got extra hoes. And everything you do is extra cold. From the polo fleece to the Jesus piece. I got family in high places like Jesus, niece. Can I please say my peace? If y'all fresh to death, then I'm deceased. And this one here is a heat rock. Spit like a beatbox, the way the beat rocks. New version of Pete Rock. But for that Benz, I get CL love. So I switch my girls around like 3L dub.
Says too much caffeine makes me tense.
You should drink Sanka Brand decaffeinated coffee.
I like real coffee.
Sanka Brand's 100% real coffee. Try it.
Mmm. Delicious.
And don't be trying to come around my girl acting like Mr. Friendly. And steal the spotlight like Mr. Bentley. I spotted her like Spud McKenzie. And for them fake boobies, I paid them Benjis. Get your own. I got Paris, he got Nikki, he tried to get him a clone. He said, yeah, you know you got extra hoes. And everything you do is extra cold. From the polo fleece to the Jesus piece. I got family in high places like Jesus, niece. Can I please say my peace? If y'all fresh to death, then I'm deceased. And this one here is a heat rock. Spit like a beatbox, the way the beat rocks. New version of Pete Rock. But for that Benz, I get CL love. So I switch my girls around like 3L dub.
Delicious.
And don't be trying to come around my girl acting like Mr. Friendly. It's still the spot.
So, before we close the night out, y'all just seen the clip. I did my best. Your girl did her best with the time that I got because I got to leave soon to go get my husband from work. But y'all seen it. Now, I am in love with this, okay? I am so glad I bought this iced coffee / hot coffee maker. But I think I'm going to choose dark roast next time because I noticed I do like dark roast coffee. I got medium and it's medium. It's, you know, but, and I also think it said 1 to 2 scoops of the coffee grounds. And I did 1 scoop, so maybe 2 scoops would have made it stronger because it It tastes kind of watered down. It tastes really light, and I don't like, I like really strong coffee, but when I add the creamer, yo, I make my coffee, I make my coffee just right. But this was my first time making it, and I'm gonna get better with making them and learning the little recipes that they got in the little book and stuff. But y'all, I like it. If y'all got an opportunity to get one. Five Below, it was $25. And y'all probably looking at me like, girl, you could get one cheaper. But this one was so cute. I liked it. It's bomb. It does both. And I'm going to take it with me when I move, too. But I'm going to close tonight out with just some positive words. If you watching this and you're feeling down or life is getting at you, just know that it's going to get better. I've been telling myself that, like, my life could be worse. But I have a husband who works a great job. I'm a stay-at-home mom. I'm blessed to be a stay-at-home mom. Sometimes I look at it like it's hard because it is challenging, but I also got to look at it's a blessing to be a stay-at-home mom. So sometimes just look at the good things that God has blessed you with. Look at the things that he has gotten you through, because we all have been through things, you know what I'm saying? But we tend to forget the times that God pulled us through something. So keep your head up. I'm pretty sure my audience is a lot of females. But if there's any guys on here, keep your head up. It's going to be all right. And I know that's easier said than done. But I'm telling you, I am living proof that things can happen. You could feel like you're being almost punished. But it's not that. It's not that at all. That's the time when you get personal and you get your time with Jesus and you talk to him and you let him know what's on your heart, because he already knows. He just want to hear from you. So I want to close this out just with good vibes, sending y'all prayers your way, that God just touches y'all, reaches y'all, and that you get, I don't know where you are in your personal relationship. Never really get too deep with somebody with their personal relationship, because it's called personal for a reason. But I would like to be a lot more transparent on my channel and have y'all on a journey with me, because I am trying to get a whole lot more closer. Yo, when I tell you I got work to do, when I thought getting baptized was like, best believe getting baptized, the enemy come at you harder. So I said, okay. But then you got to say, you know what? Why not me? Why not me? I'm built for this. So you got to tell yourself, you built for this. So I love you. I truly mean that, because I know that when my channel does get and it blow up and think, I don't want to be my voice. I don't want to be that YouTuber that just don't appreciate the people that was with them from day one. And the ones that did comment and the ones that did like. So I love y'all before y'all even, before the channel even gets to where it gets. You know what I'm saying? And we got to start showing love to one another. And we got to start being there, checking on your loved ones, calling your friends, doing all of that. So put that bug in your ear. Check on your parents. You know, I'm a parent less now, so I really be like, you know, and my mom, she about to move, y'all. She about to move to a whole other state. And it's not nothing new to me. She's moved to this state before, but she about to leave again. So I'm just saying, y'all, appreciate the ones that you have in your life. Appreciate those who actually check in and call on you. If your circle is small, don't complain about it. My circle is small. You know what I mean? But I got my kids, and I'm blessed, and I have my health. So I'm going to see y'all in the morning. If I don't see y'all in the morning and the vlog ends here, then we'll just pick up a new vlog. And y'all, just please let me know what content y'all want to see from me. And yeah, that's it for now. I'm going to drink my coffee, and we're going to call it a night. Peace. Ready, y'all? One, two, three. Happy birthday.